game to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise.
You should be sitting at a red plate. Now go ahead and lift it up and pull what's underneath it. You should have a flower. It should say the name of the flower, the purpose, and how long it takes to bloom.
A rose can never be a sunflower, and a sunflower can never be a rose. However, all flowers are beautiful in their own way, and that's a lot like women too. So perfect yourself and be the best you can be. How do you do that? You have to know yourself first. So that's the purpose of this event. That's why we're here.
I'm standing here with Ms. Rosalind Hedgepeth and Josh Swinney. These are the founders of Project We Care. So for those that don't know, what is Project We Care? What kind of organization is this?
Project We Care is a nonprofit organization that's centered around getting young professionals to get involved in the community. So as we professionally develop, we're getting more young professionals to develop as well, yeah, and give back.
How did you guys start the organization? What made you guys want to begin it?
We started the organization off of a vision. We separately had the same vision. We came together as friends and we talked about it and we decided to go into it together. So we seen the need for the organization and just wanted to get more of our friends involved.
Yeah, great. So throughout the year, we have different initiatives. We help out veterans, we help out homeless, and we have a lot of initiatives that actually impact the youth. So today, we're actually putting on the fly event, First Love Yourself, which is an empowerment event for young girls ages 13 to 18, telling them to love themselves, that you can accomplish your goals, also teaching them about etiquette and women's health. So it's going to make an impact today. You can go to our website, www.projectwecare1.com. You can sign up for our listserv. We actually have monthly volunteer activities that you can join. You can also follow us on Instagram, Project We Care, and our Facebook, Project We Care group page.
Yay, well, we're excited about this event. You guys got to see this. It's amazing in here, and I'm excited to see all the events that are happening. So stay tuned.